पॉम्फ्रेट स्टफ्ड विद रेड गार्लिक चटनी, हाई वेलकम टू संजीव कपूर खजाना, आई एम रूपा यो, वन ऑफ द कोस्टल रेसिपी इन पॉम्फ्रेट विच इज स्टफ्ड विद अ डिफरेंट चटनी. नॉर्मली अ मिंट चटनी इज स्टफ्ड, बट आई एम टू स्टफ अ रेड गार्लिक चटनी. सो पॉम्फ्रेट स्टफ्ड विद रेड गार्लिक चटनी विच इज पैन फ्राइड. सो लेट्स गो अहेड एंड लुक एट द इन्ग्रीडियंट्स. वी हैव टू मीडियम साइज पॉम्फ्रेट्स विच हैव ऑलरेडी स्लिट ओपन टू स्टफ द चटनी. It's nothing, you just take knife and just cut them open. Don't try to debone it. I've kept the bone intact because it gives a little support when you are trying to fry it. So don't take out the bone from the center, but just make pockets like that to stuff the chutney. 1 cup of freshly grated coconut, 4 dried red chilies, about 8 to 10 cloves of garlic, 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic green chili paste, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1 teaspoon of, again, this is a Malvani fish masala, which is readily available in the market. It's used for frying fish. So 1 teaspoon of it, it gives a very authentic taste and flavor to the fried fish. 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, salt to taste, about 1 teaspoon of tamarind. I'm using a pulp here. About 1/2 cup of rice flour, 2 tablespoons of rava or semolina, oil for frying. And I'm using a little of twine to tie the fish before it goes into the pan. Okay, so first we'll start seasoning the fish and keeping it aside, and then we'll go ahead and grind the chutney for it. So for seasoning, salt, about 1 pinch of turmeric, some that Malvani fish fry masala which is there in the supermarket, 1 teaspoon of it, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, and 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic green chili. Just I'm using my hands because in India we do that, because it nicely gets, you have to rub the marination into the fish. So try and rub it, turn the side, rub it nicely so that it gets nicely incorporated into the meat or the flesh of the fish. Open the fish and even try and apply it in the abdomen inside and leave it aside. Same way, do it with the other. Leave them aside for about 10 minutes till you grind the chutney. So now let's grind the red garlic chutney. For that we require the coconut, about 3 to 4 dry red chilies, about 8 cloves of garlic, a little salt, tamarind, 1 pinch of haldi, and about 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder. Take very little water. Yeah, the chutney is ground to a nice red color. Now just before stuffing it in the pomfret, I normally just warm the chutney so that it leaves out its moisture and doesn't come out from the fish after you stuff it. Take a shallow pan, add very little oil, around 1 teaspoon. This is just an optional, just a trick maybe. You can just stuff this chutney, it's pretty dry, but I prefer to dry it out a little more. So just fry this chutney for a minute, as I said, so that it just loses its moisture and it doesn't ooze out from the fish when you're stuffing it. Shut the gas. Take the chutney out in a bowl so that it can get cool before you stuff it. Take a shallow pan, and for pan frying, take a little oil. Let the oil become nice and warm. Till then, take a flat plate, take the rice flour, add the rava or the semolina, mix it well. Again, some of these things you have to do it with the hand, you can't just do it with the spoon. The rava and the rice flour has to get incorporated well for dusting. Okay, so the oil has become nice and hot. fish has been marinating, open them up, take the chutney and stuff it. Tuff it, see that it doesn't come out from the side. I'm using a twine, as I said. Put the fish into the rice flour and just tie it nice and tight. And roll it into the flour and the semolina. Dust it, coat it well on all the two sides. Dust the extra flour and leave it in the oil. Similarly, do it with the other fish. One side is done, so just flip the fish. This fish is a very authentic recipe in the coast. As I said, it's made in most of the household with different chutneys inside. You can stuff this chutney. The most common one is the mint chutney that I normally use. It's just a green chutney that you can use with a lot of mint, coriander, ginger, garlic, green chili, salt, lemon. Again, dry it out, as I said, and then stuff it. The other is we make is the Reshad masala in the Goan style, which I've already shown one long time back on there. So you can refer to that recipe and just pan fry the fish. So it goes very nice with rice and dal or any fish curry with rice, and just this fried fish makes a lovely Sunday morning meal. Let's turn the side and check the other side. Yeah, it should be nicely golden fried on both the sides. Keep the flame simmer or medium. You don't have to cover it because fish doesn't take a long time to cook. Just see that it's nicely crisp on either side. The fish is done, so let's take it out on the tissue. Nice and crispy on both the sides. All you have to do is just pick up the string and just snap it open very gently. See that it gets pulled. Be very gentle. And put it on the serving plate. The pomfret stuffed with red garlic chutney is ready. It goes with anything in the coastal region. We have served it here with some lemon wedges with onion rings. And I hope you enjoy it.